Welcome back to Pathologic Classic HD. It's 3 p.m. on day 4, and there are a lot of things to do. I need to speak to Bad Grief about the situation between him and Alexander Suvorov, the person who wants to, as far as I can tell, kill Bad Grief, because he believes Bad Grief is responsible for all the thieves around town. I also need to speak to Big Vlad about the water problem. There's also the abandoned warehouse that will become the morgue. I don't think I need to visit that, but I might as well, because I'm probably going to want to go there along the way to Aspidy's house, because I can talk to her about the water supply as well. And I also need some of the hopefully clean personal artifacts from one of the house ninjas in the once infected zone as proof that the infection is indeed gone. And yes, they are house ninjas, and I'm going to continue to call them house ninjas. So what's the most efficient way to visit all these places? I think I'm gonna go to Big Vlad first, and then head down to Bad Grief, and then across the train tracks. Go here, and then here. Yeah, that sounds like a plan. So Big Vlad first, and then down here, and then across the train tracks. How are my stats, by the way? Health, pretty good. Immunity, pretty good. Hunger, I need to eat soon. Exhaustion, pretty good. Yeah, I'm doing okay. Need food soon. But I'm alright. If I see any food stores, I'll stop at them. This music is making me anxious. It's like, oh, well, it just changed. But it sounded like chase music, as if somebody was chasing me. Ooh, food. Ammunition. Yeah, my stuff is worth too much, though. I don't have anything that trades properly. But I could buy the shotgun shells. Perhaps sell them. Yeah, there we go. Shotgun shells and one revolver round. That's fine. Maybe sell the shotgun ammo for food that I'm about to buy. I don't have anything to trade. Oh, I've got 4,000 money. I don't even remember how I got that money. I think young Vlad just paid me for my help in researching the drugs, I think. Bread, dried meat, I guess I should buy the peanuts. Can I trade the peanuts to the children? Well, it's so cheap, I might as well grab it. And what about the dried meat? I'll take it. I feel like food's gonna be even more expensive tomorrow, so maybe I should get my hunger all the way down today. Ah, bread heals you so much. And by heal, I mean takes down your hunger. Medication. I think I want all of it. Let's get all of it. And my immunity could use with a little increase, right? Yeah, my immunity is pretty good, but it's not maxed, so let's take one of these. Let's take one more. Yeah, almost maxed. That's good. And let's see if you would like to trade for the peanuts. Ah, yeah, she does. And that's worth one, which means I could buy one of those. So that's the only thing I can buy, just one of those. That's fine. That's a good trade. It's 36 money for one of those tablets. It's a good deal. Ooh. It always makes me nervous. Alright, now to talk about the sabotaged water supply.
Fortune turns all things to the advantage of those on whom she smiles.
Huh. Are you aware that the trouble your people went through proved to be absolutely in vain? How so? The residential property has no water access. You'll have to redirect your attention towards public buildings. That's what I wanted to talk to you about. There are several special buildings in the town. The town hall, the warehouses, the theater, the cathedral. But my people are confused. They aren't ready to shoulder this responsibility. So yeah, we do already know that those special buildings have access to spring water, right? What are they afraid? What are they afraid of? They're unsure as to whether these buildings will do. The sanitary conditions there are non-existent, and it's unclear how to prepare them. Doctor, they need your instructions. Just in case, I've ordered these places to be off-limits for the general public and sent inspectors in. What I suspect will be rather useless. How can I help them? Please do examine the cathedral and the theater. Issue the appropriate orders. Bring me the keys. Then I'll be ready to confirm your findings and begin working on those places. This does feel kind of beneath me, like kind of a waste of my abilities. As a doctor, no? But I guess if I do need to inspect the places. Wait here. I'll be back with the keys. Anything more to talk about?
Lucky people are bad hands at correcting their faults. They always believe that they're right when fortune backs up their vice or folly.
Perhaps there are other public buildings, apart from the cathedral and the theater, that might suit our needs. Like the termitary, or my factories. Why not? I'm tired of talking this matter over and over. Unlocking the termitary means dealing a death sentence to several thousands of people. Several thousands of people, I think is what it's supposed to say. You have my word. Word of honor. Word of honor. Fine, I believe you.
I don't believe him.
I don't really believe much of anything he says. Okay. So I need to examine them, right? Is that in other tasks? It's not. Looks like it's part of the main quest. I didn't receive a letter, did I? Nope. So I need to inspect that and that. Well, I was gonna go over here and do this stuff, but this is the main quest, is it not? So maybe I better do this first. Yeah, I guess I'll do that stuff first. I have the vaguest of memories from when I played this game before. Something about the theater or the cathedral and a hole. That is H-O-L-E, a hole. Something about a hole. I don't remember what though, but I just remember there was a hole and I went in it and it was freaking creepy. Also the executor or whatever the hell that thing is waiting for me. Yes, what do you want? The theater is closed by supreme command. The season's over. The troops disbanded. Follow the news on the poster columns. Who ordered the theater closed? Vlad Olgimsky, better known as Vlad the Voluminous. How many names does that guy have? Vlad Olgimsky, Vlad the Voluminous, Vlad the Heavy. Big Vlad, I think? God. Man of a dozen names. Olgimsky, I've actually come to relay his orders to you. From now on, all you theater folk are placed under my command. You will do whatever I tell you to. Oh, thrilling! We theater folk thought it was, well, the other way around. That it was you who had recently been placed under our command, and would do whatever we... Well, it's not really done through talking. Don't try your luck, B-Kid. That was a rude thing to say, but feels justified. Unfortunately, our most esteemed and graceful sir... And graceful Sir Stage Assistant has gone home with the keys. Made be known to you that he lives in the Chine District. Wow, there's so many misspells. Chine Districate. As soon as it became known that a calamity is unfolding in the Chine, a tragedian went there, but we haven't heard from him since. Are you telling me a tragedy befell the tragedian? Oh my. I'll find him. Ah. A tragedian went into the infected district. You're telling me the theater person went home to their home in the infected region? Why would you go back to the infected region if you've left? Dear God. I would sooner sleep in the streets in an uninfected zone than go back to my home in an infected region. Meh. Fine. Well, let's go straight there. It's pretty close. Make sure I'm loaded. Yep, loaded. Don't worry, I'm not... She's out of the gun. I don't have anything more to trade, do I? Oh my God, is that Schmouter? Schmouter! Wow, the kids have Schmouter. First time I've seen it available for trade. That ding must mean 4 p.m. Yep. Still got a decent amount of time, but I do have so many things to do. I'm gonna grab some more food here. Fresh meat? Fresh meat! I will gladly take that. Some walnuts, I'm sure I could trade that. Some bread. I will take all the food. Just give me all of it. I'm sure the prices are going to go up tomorrow. Oh, I barely have any hunger left. I'm just going to leave it there. If I eat the bread, it'll be inefficient. Because a lot of it will go to waste. Still don't know if you can cook the fresh meat or fresh fish. All right, let's be careful here. Look for clouds of horribleness. Watch out for plague rats. You know, I feel like I should get a discount at the clothes store for coming to an infected region to buy clothes. And wait, this is the person's home? They went to their home in the ruins. You're telling me they took the keys and went home to an infected region in this crumbling ruins. That's where they went. Why? Why? Are they up above? They just hang out up here? Where are they? Oh, hey, that's the tragedian, right? I better speak with them. I can't go through here, can I? No, crap. I have to go all the way around. Oh, shit. Hold on, can that thing follow me upstairs? can't, can it? Oh! Whoa. I think it can, but it just can't pathfind its way up here. I'm not gonna risk it. Bachelor Denkovsky, you will not find the person you're looking for behind this mask. I'm merely a humble comedian, just like you. Did you just call me a comedian? I'm a doctor, trying to cure a plague. What's funny about that? You are exactly who I'm looking for. Then please be so kind as to tell me what I can do for you. I've been told that Immortel gave you the keys to the theater. But he didn't order the theater closed. That came from above. They told us to keep people from gathering in one place by any means. Truth is, in times such as this, the theater is the one place where people flock to in droves. Stop trying to be smart. Give me the key. Could I perhaps beg a small favor of the omnipotent bachelor? Please help me out of this place. I've already heard the Shabnak whispering in my ear. Of course. Follow me and stay in sight. That's how you run? That's so goofy looking. Alright, come on. Come on, man. You'll be fine. See, look. Everything's fine. I wish to thank you. What do you offer? The keys that I gave you, most excellent bachelor, will become municipal property. They will be handed over to the person overseeing the hospital, or whatever facility you are going to turn our theater into. What do I want to turn it into? Well, I'm looking at it as a source of water, right? So I suppose a hospital would be a good thing to put in there. That's probably the type of building that would most need clean water. A hospital, yes. You do have a sense of humor after all. Although the theater has always been a hospital, in a way. We're just used to men's souls rather than bodies there. I'm listening, so keep talking. The keys will be handed over to the overseers, and you'll be unable to visit the place at your own discretion. Somehow I feel it's going to become off-limits soon. Are you offering me key copies? So the legends of your mind-boggling prescience were true. Indeed, we actors do not wish to deprive ourselves of your company. We need an audience to stage our performances for. We need a volunteer to tell them their fate. But I was actually planning to offer you this bottle as a sign of our goodwill. Oh. I would prefer a key copy. I don't even know what this option is trying to say. I do have the keys to those doors? What? I'll visit your rehearsals? Did he actually give me this stuff? I don't know if he did. Maybe since I didn't say I'll drink to that, he didn't give it to me? I don't even know. What a weird person. What a really, really weird person. Okay, back to the theater for real this time. I just keep thinking of that hole that I was talking about. I can't remember the damn context of it. I just remember it being so creepy. Wait, it... Huh? Mark, did you give the keys to the... Wait, Mark locked himself in? You're Mark Immortel. I don't get it.
It would be curious to take a look at Simon now.
I thought he left and locked it behind him, and I... What? Okay. Right, I need to inspect the place. Okay. Everything's fine. There's supposed to be a spring here, right? Where is it? I don't get it. Is there a way backstage that I'm missing? Yeah, the theater and the cathedral draw their water from natural springs, so there is a spring here at the theater. I should investigate the sanitary viability of these buildings. How do I tell? Yes, it's fine? I don't know. And where's the spring water? Is it true that you've ordered to arrange a morgue in the town theater? A hospital, kind sir. A hospital. Please do come in. The facility is ready to be examined. I already went in, but, okay. Is the supply of spring water constant? You're welcome to check it yourself, Honorable Bachelor. You're welcome. Okay, well, I guess I've already investigated it, so... It's good, I guess. Clean up the facility and order the delivery of anything that the hospital attendants might require. Done, I guess. I feel like I should go back inside. There's nothing in here. I don't get it. How do you even get to the upper floors? How does anybody get to the upper floors? There seems to be no way up.
Even the what?
Is there a hidden door somewhere? There's only one door on the opposite side of this place, and it doesn't do anything. Did I finish inspecting it? Let's go around back. Maybe there's another entrance. Oh, is this the spring? It's locked. Curious. Very curious. So the key I have doesn't actually open this spring. Or whatever that hole is for. Weird. I would like to know who has that key. Yeah, okay, I don't get it. Did I actually examine this place or not? I really don't understand. Because the quest didn't update, did it? It didn't. It just still says it's necessary to inspect it. I'm gonna take another look inside, and I'll be right back. Well, I took another look inside, and I didn't find anything. So, I'm gonna call it inspected, and go over to the cathedral, I guess. The other building that we need to inspect. go forward, to the right, take a left at the bridge, and then it'll be easy to find the cathedral, just right across from McCain's place. Oh, wait, shit. Is that a bush fence? Can I not get past that? Oh, that better not block me off. Come on. Oh, come on. Really? That's a dick move. I gotta go all the way around. Nah, maybe it's just faster to go to this bridge, I guess. I feel like I'm running out of time again. There's still so many things to do. Let's get some more Meridorm. That's fine. I've got so much Meridorm. I think I have, like, 17 now or something. Oh my god. How much Meridorm do I want? I'll take all of it. I've got 19 Meridorm. Ooh, I think I just got a letter. Yeah, of the bound fallen ill. The following sanitary precautions are hereby announced. There are citizens, so-called bound, who seem to be extraordinarily involved in town happenings. They are regularly contacted by people of different lines of occupation and social standing, including your two colleagues. They also try to compensate what they believe to be your inaction with their own efforts. In consideration of that, the Executor Committee has decided. If a bound person falls ill, the door to their home should be guarded by an executor. While the bound person remains conscious, the executor should collect mail deliveries from them and pass over to them the provisions and medicaments delivered by the couriers. In exceptional cases, it is allowed to visit the patient to enable communication with the bound person. The executor should resort to higher efficiency antibiotic medicine. Vaccines, serums, and other such solutions should be administered if available in the same manner as all of the above. Okay, so if I see them outside the door of an important person, then I know something is very, very wrong. I'm just paranoidly staring at every door. Denkovsky, would you be so kind as to tell me what's going on? Why is the cathedral closed? Olgimsky's men locked it up. Lately, those armed servants of his have been acting like they own the place. He had ordered them to straight out kill anyone who tries to leave the termitary. And, well, that order did nothing to improve their moral stance. Did he really give such an order? Yes, and they even executed the order, I mean. Oh well, it happened more than once. I've heard there are 13 people dead already. And you didn't hear it from me, but supposedly several runaways managed to escape and have gone into hiding. Olgimsky's offering a hefty 2,000 for any information about each of them. Just information? Only if it proves to be true, of course. Some have already been caught. Well, I know where they're most likely hiding, right? Aspides' place? How do I get inside the cathedral? My cousins have the keys. They both went to the hindquarters on some business with Andrei Stamaton. What business could they have with that thug? I don't know. They don't report to me. So how's it going? Have you figured out a cure already? The sooner we're done with all this pointless scurrying, the sooner I will do just that. Do me a favor and mention that to anyone with any sort of authority whenever you get the chance. The bachelor's getting fed up. Okay, another infected region. But that's kind of a good thing, because now that's another quest to do in this place, which is where I wanted to go anyway. So I can kind of do all of that while I'm there. But yeah, there's so much to do for this day. I have to go across the entire map, visit all these places, talk to these people, get the keys, and then come all the way back to inspect it, and then I probably gotta go back to old Gimski to tell him about the conditions of these places. And it's... I've got 6 hours left in the day? Jesus. I need to get on this right now. There's always so little time in the day. I'm gonna stop searching containers, even. So let's go to Bad Grief first. Might as well, because they really are along the way. Then we'll head across the train tracks. I hope the bread in my inventory doesn't go moldy if I keep it for more than one day. Because I want to save it until tomorrow. We can actually just go perfectly straight, and this should lead us straight to the warehouses. I really like what they've done with that effect. How just every once in a while, every couple hours or so, you get this burst of sickness. And it doesn't really debilitate you in any way, but it just serves as a reminder that you are infected. You know, maybe I should visit Reuben while I'm here, too. Shan't take up but a couple seconds.
Where does this Clara come from? She's all covered in dirt.
Wait, where does who come from? What did you say?
Master would have approved of my actions. What's going on at the cemetery? Pit digging. What?
Now he's just angry.
I haven't slept for 3 nights straight. I don't think I'll manage another one. What's going on at the cemetery? Pit digging.
Every single day brings me closer to the solution. Unfortunately, I cannot boast the same. No, let's not be that grim. I visited one of the boarded-off quarters yesterday. Well done. Did you find anything there, apart from marauders and looters? Oh, you mean house ninjas? The worst of all criminals was absent. The killer has disappeared, vanished into thin air. So our hypothesis is supported. The killer is indeed a bacteria, isn't it? There is hope, then. You were right. Indeed, the microbe cannot survive in a non-organic environment. The walls of infected buildings, and sometimes the ground itself, were covered in some peculiar organic matter that was dying as fast as it was spreading. I would be very interested to study this filth at a laboratory. Sadly, all we can study now are these half-dead scraps. I don't think that what we can observe is reflective of how a full-fledged bacterium will behave. The best thing we can do is guess. But there will be a day when we nail down the culprit and grip it with an iron fist. I hope it doesn't take long.
It'll take them a long time to find me here.
Any new developments? I have modified my initial compound. Regrettably, I have to keep working with the same microbial culture, and it's getting depleted. But my medicine is getting more potent all the same. It's a pity I cannot test it on someone. Observing its effects would have confirmed that I'm moving in the right direction. Give me a sample. I'll test the solution. Oh, that easy. Is this the experimental vaccine, or... Yeah, blue vaccine. An enhanced variant of the organic vaccine, a prophylactic drug based on a weakened culture of the sand plague. Tested by volunteers and judged to be suited for distribution.
I'm on my last legs. I can't take it anymore.
Restores immunity for 4 hours, rendering a person almost completely insusceptible to the effects of the disease. Wait, restores immunity for 4 hours? What does that mean? That means my immunity would be maxed for 4 hours? So it doesn't change infection, it changes immunity. If I'm reading that correctly. So if I'm gonna go into an infected region, perhaps I would want to take that beforehand? It might make it so that I'm invulnerable to getting more infected for the time being. At least that's what I believe it means. Should I buy some shotgun shells? Nah. Okay, Bad Grief. Haven't seen you in a while.
Feels like my stitches are popping.
Ugh. Oh, how it hurts to have your neck strangled, it does. The Subarov asshole has ordered his patrols to make him warehouses too hot for us lot. Like we ain't no free folks. We're doing the suffering for our fellow men's sins. Oh, really? And you are righteous people, I suppose? My folks have never taken knives to the streets. So we had a gathering yesterday. Here goes me saying, anyone knife hungry is welcome to get the fuck out of here. You ain't no bother to us. We don't want no blood on our hands. So Barley the Barber did. Got up and got lost. The cunt went away to slaughter honest folks, and some of us lot went away with him too. Who's Barley? A filthy, blood-sucking butcher, that's what he is. He's got one joy, killing him, folks. Nothing is sacred for the cunt, and the rest of them bloodthirsty skunks have gone with him, they have. So tis for their misdeeds that we endure persecution. Tis for their sins that Subarov sets his rabid mongrels after us. I can see that he's hit a raw nerve in you. They multiply by the hour, they do. Every low fuck in the town wants in on Barley's deal. If only you could find their pest hole and kick them out of there, eh, Doc? They've cut a dreadful lot of them, folks. That's where all the innocent blood flows from. I'd do the supplying part for you, then. You'd be swimming in bullets and monies. Nothing too good for a holy cause. Let the cunt bleed dry. How much do I trust Bad Grief? Do I really want to take his word about these people? Well, I'll certainly take his ammo and money. And maybe if I see the situation differently when I get there to Barley's place, maybe I won't kill them. But for now, sure, I'll kill them. Both ammo and money would be greatly appreciated. Ah, you kind of soul. I swear to you, I won't forget that in forever. As soon as the deed's done, come back here, and I'll shower you in gifts. Do I have your honest, truest, best word? You do. Keep the fee at hand, I'll be back soon. That's not gonna, like, tank my reputation or something, is it? Being associated with Bad Grief? Apparently not. That's good. Is that another task? If Bad Grief insists that he's innocent, even if there is not a grain of truth to it, we will be able to use the villain's feud for our own ends. In the meantime, it wouldn't hurt to tell Subarov about Barley's secret hideout. Yes, that sounds like a good idea. Jesus Christ, there's so many things to do today! Oh my god. Okay. Should I visit the soon-to-be morgue? I guess it is along the way. I'm gonna go across the train tracks, go there, and then talk to Aspidy, and then try to get the keys for the cathedral. Let's do it. Across the train tracks. Where's the way out of here? Oh, there it is. This place that should be the morgue. I've never been over here before. Can I go in any of these buildings? Nope. Aside from this one, of course. Oh! Oh, shit! Holy shit! What the fuck? Some million clones! Did I find the hideout? I think my save is from a while ago. Hold on, let me get back there. Alright, well, I'm back here, and I'm thinking I should not go inside there. Let's just... not. Yeah, I don't know if that's actually the site of Barley's, warehouse. Or, like, Barley's hideout or whatever. Or if that is completely unrelated, but I do know that's a whole lot of people. There's like at least six of those guys. What time is it? Got 5 hours left. 5 hours till the end of the day. Does not feel like enough time. We gotta be fast. Whoa, my health has been going down, hasn't it? I think so. Let's take some of that, some Aerodorm. Give me some mild healing over time. Alright, let's see what this person has to say about the water supply. Apparently she knows stuff about it.
Lies always turn out to be true. Don't mess with Earth.
You know already I'm not a man to be trifled with. Who destroyed the water supply? Oh, look at me, trembling with fear. Do you think, Serpent Tongue, that trifling with you is any fun? So the guy lost his temper. Big deal. It's not his fault. He's a simple worker. He was put up to do this. By whom? Well, a lady of some importance. I don't think it would be too wrong to assume that she's hiding her real face from the majority. It definitely wouldn't be too wrong to assume that the lily-white daughter of the executed Captain Ravel knows the answer. So is that the information that she didn't want to give me? When I was talking to Lara. Are you trying to say it was Lara who's inspired this? Go ahead and interrogate Lara the Angel. As for me, I'm done here. I'm hungry myself. It's a pity that I won't see you drive the poor, poor sufferer into a corner. Oh, how I hate this tender dove type. If only I could sink my teeth into her slender white neck. Everyone will get the punishment they deserve. Clara the Thief, on the other hand, turned out to be a saint. Huge loads of miracles she performed yesterday. A ton of people healed by her hands. Unbelievable, isn't it? See? I am willing to admit the virtues of blessed girls, as long as they prove their sainthood with deeds done. Once again, I forgot who Clara is. I don't remember who Clara is. We'll sort this Clara out later. So now we need to go speak to Lara again. Lara seems to be at the center of so many things. It's strange. Very strange.
What's wrong with my eyes?
Alright, let's go grab the cathedral key from the infected zone. Forwards to the left and then around the corner. Okay. Ooh, finally has a bandage. Take one of those. In fact, I am relatively low on health, so I should probably use it. Let's actually use it. There we go. Whoa. Trying to run away. Get away from me. Get him, guard. Punch the sufferer to death. Yeah. God, that sounds horrible. Oh, plague rat. Plague rat, plague rat, plague rat. Come on, guard. You're useless. Oh, fuck. Forgot about that. Okay, forwards to the left, forwards to the left. What's this normal looking guy just walking around here for? You don't belong here, get out. Whoa, fuck! Fuck me! Oh. That just massively increased my exhaustion too. Fuck. Well, I fucked up. Backed into a cloud of doom. You're awfully close to that. I could ease her pain, but I'm sorry. Sorry. I don't want to spare the meds, it's too dangerous. Keeper of the Cathedral's keys hang somewhere around the back streets of this district. Okay. So they're not in a building, they're just hanging around back here somewhere? See some suffering people, but I don't see anybody who'd have keys. This is taking too much time. This is taking way too much time. Come on, where? It's not one of these people, is it? Let's ease... it takes three to ease their pain? It can't be these people, can it? I mean, fuck, it could be. Maybe it's this person. Alright, there you go. Whoa! Look, it's like it tried to attack me when I helped her. What the hell? Money. All they had on him was a little bit of money. Oh. Oh, God. They're coming for me. Let me loot your body! Stay away from me. Stay away from me. They had quite a bit of money. This is bad. This is bad. This is really bad. I'm wasting too much time here. Fuck. Get away from me. They're so slow. Faster. Could it be you? Or are you just another shambler? Just another shambler. I hate coming to the infected districts looking for people. I can never freaking find them and I just waste so much time. Fuck. Somewhere around the back streets of this district, so it could be anywhere, huh? Anywhere? Just fucking anywhere? Try back here. This is stressing me out so much. No, it's not going to be on a body. Probably. Hopefully. It could be on a body. I doubt it, though. I don't think they'd be so cruel as to put it onto a body that you can't loot until you give them medicine. Let's try back here. Could it be you? No. I'm on the fringes of the infected zone now. Oh, you! It must be you! Is this really a back alley? This is just like a center road, whatever. Dinkovsky, finally, I've been looking for you. Taking the opportunity, I'd like to say how much we admire your fearlessness, and the fact that you're unafraid to walk this hell personally. You're, well, good job. Thank you. Seems like I've been looking for you too. Oh, right. I have the keys to the cathedral. Big Vlad told me you were going to turn into a ward. I am. You know, our cathedral... never mind. I don't want to waste your time whining. What I wanted to say is this may be the only chance for it to fulfill its purpose. Perhaps it will finally host a miracle after all. That's right, the cathedral never actually became a cathedral, right? For some reason it never got used as such. And nobody's told me why. That's fine, give me the keys. Then I bid you farewell. It seems unlikely that I'll be able to get out of here at all. I have a bad feeling about it. But I wish you the best of luck. Come with me. Yeah, just like the other person. Come with me, come with me. It's gonna be okay. I need to go speak with Subarov. So I guess I might as well do that while I'm here. Although it's not part of the main quest, but... he's just right there. Let's do it. Oh, it's too bad this guy doesn't run all goofy like the other guy. Ah, this is Anna Angel's place. Ah, well, no time to visit her. Hey, wait a minute. Where's my gun? It's weird, it got unequipped. Oh yeah, you're safe now. You're welcome. Goodbye. Apparently it doesn't want to say anything to me. Oh right, and while I'm here, I also need to kill one of the house ninjas. As proof. In fact, let's do that before talking to Alexander, because isn't it Alexander who wanted the proof? So let's just do it. House ninjas, here we come! House ninja eliminated. Crowbar. Alright, is that proof? Is that all I need? Crowbar? I should loot the house. Fuck, do I really have time to loot the house? Not really. But I'm gonna do it anyway. Would there be anything left in the house, or did the looter take it all? I wonder. Oh shit, there's another one. Why did my gun unequip? Fuck! Did I save right before going in there? I sure hope so. Yeah, I don't know if I'm just like going crazy and I keep unequipping my gun accidentally or what. Okay, we're just right back here. Good. Fuck. Well, I'm almost dead again. Note to self, there are multiple house ninjas and they don't always all come to you at the same time. I thought they all just came to you straight away, because there's like every single house I enter, there's always somebody coming at me. But yeah, not always. Ooh. Some good stuff. It's the third floor, too. Just gotta check all the rooms, make sure there's not another ninja. Nope, we're good. Ooh, Twirine, I think that was. Let's be fast. Let's be really fast. Barely gonna look at the stuff I'm looting. Just take it all. Yeah, there's just a tiny amount of money, but there's some decent supplies in these places. Okay, let's go. To Zubarov's place. We've only got 3 hours left in the day. I don't like this.
Neither the sun nor death can be looked at without winking. Who said that?
Grief insists that he has nothing to do with it. The murderers are misfits that he cast out of his community. Are you sure? He swears that he has forbidden anyone who is still loyal to the ancient tradition of their brotherhood from touching a knife. The murderers are not warehouse men. They're allies of some Barley the Barber. Yes, I've heard that name. His men ambushed and slaughtered the patrolman near the boiler house. We need to hunt him down and kill him, then. Better yet, hunt him down and thoroughly interrogate him. See if he confirms Grief's words. Let's leave Grief alone for now. Order your patrolman to track down this Barley's hideout. Yep. Sparley's hiding somewhere in Earth, among the factory buildings. Well, I guess I already know where he's hiding, huh? Right here. I don't think we have time to deal with that, though. I really don't.
They say Haraspex is killing marauders now.
So hold on, the crowbars I found were not what I needed to do the prove. I believe the dead looter's belongings will serve this purpose just fine. Well, that is the dead looter's belongings, no? I've got a bunch of crowbars.
Neither the sun nor death can be looked at without winking.
But that's not enough? Apparently not. Okay. Well, whatever. I can't focus on that now. There's not enough time. I need to forget the side quests and do the main quest right now. The main quest is to go to the cathedral now that I have the key. Just gotta go to the cathedral. Alright, well, I think I'm going to save that for the next episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, I'm going to make a hurried little excursion over to the cathedral and see if we can finish up the main quest in the 3 hours that we have before the end of day 4.